At center, Nikolai Ehlers takes that pass. Ehlers to the front of the net, score! Ehlers throws it to the backside and off a skate and in. And the Jets have cut the lead to one on the Drew Stafford goal.
Well, the power play comes through for Winnipeg. They've been looking for it. Their first of the preseason. Great play up the wall. Ehlers with speed and Stafford coming down that backside. That's a great cross-ice feed from Nikolai Ehlers. And I'm not sure if this goes off Stafford or Mathot as he is sliding back, but it is in the back of the net. And it is 3-2 now, Ottawa. Looks like it catches the skate of Drew Stafford and under the pad of Hammond.